Okay, next is hospital superbug, Clostridium difficile. In this is a patient, Mrs. Fisher, and she was admitted with UTI and was given antibiotic. According to urine culture microscopy and sensitivities, and she developed diarrhea. Okay, and all the stool culture have been sent for Clostridium difficile toxin, but results are awaited yet. So her son wants to speak to you. He is having concern that why my mother is moved to the side room, and also he has idea that there is outbreak of diarrhea in the hospital. So your task is to address the son's concern about mother's infection and about isolation. Okay, so again, like in every communication skill, greet and understanding, agenda and everything like this. Hello, good morning, I am Dr. Reis, one of the doctor in the medical ward. Are you whatever his name, Mr. Mark Fisher? Okay, are you Mr. Mark Fisher, the son of Mrs. Fisher? Okay. After that, tell him that the nurse in charge told me that you are asking for an update about your mother's condition, and you have some concerns about her health. Is that correct? And after that, he will keep silence and give him opportunity. He will tell you what problems he is having, and he may tell different things. Like, it will come forward, but briefly I'll tell you that he may say that this antibiotic has caused, and hospital policies are not right, and because of that her mother got infected. Anyway, whatever he tells, listen patiently and with full concern, okay, and with silence. And when he keep on telling and when he stops, then tell him that you can take his permission, or you can keep on telling like this. Like, do you want me to tell you more about your mother condition? And then tell that initially your mother was admitted with the infection of water. Don't say UTI, okay, this is a jargon. Say your mother was admitted with the infection of water, and for that she was treated for the 5 days, and it was according to the test on the water to which your mother was sensitive, so that drug was given. I acknowledge that since yesterday she has developed few episodes of loose motion or diarrhea, you can say, okay, loose motion or diarrhea, so that he can understand both. And we have sent the samples for the stool, but the result is awaited. And now he will say that why my mother has been moved to the side room, and whatever he says, answer his question, like why my mother is moved to the side room, what precautions are required, why precautions are taking. Then tell that whatever the stool culture results, hospital takes all cases of diarrhea seriously, and in case if it is due to a bug, don't say infectious agent, okay, or any bacteria, say if it is due to a bug. So precautions have to be taken to avoid spread of infection to the others. That's why your mother is moved to the side room, and visitors are advised to wear an apron and gloves to avoid picking up that bug or transmitting it to others. Okay. And now he may say to you, is it true that there has been an outbreak of diarrhea in the hospital? And if his mother problem is caused by the staff not taking the adequate hygiene measures, now you have to take this objection much very seriously. Okay, stop yourself, organize your thoughts, and give him an honest answer for this. Because if you don't respond, it will not leave a good impression in him. Okay, what you do when he say like this, and he will say in the exam, listen to his concern, and ask him whether you have witnessed any specific situation where he felt that there was inadequate hygiene practice, like a member of staff not cleaning their hands between patients or use of unclean equipments have you seen in the hospital, or incomplete commode cleaning or entry to the dirty patient areas. If anything, if patient is telling you yes I saw, then note down these specific examples and tell him that you will speak to the ward manager and get back to him. Okay, it will leave a very good impression on the patient or the surrogate. Okay, if he doesn't have any such examples, then tell him that many patients in the hospital can have diarrhea or loose motion for a variety of reasons. However, if there is any suspicion of an outbreak, the infection control team will take it seriously and she will take all precautions, report you to higher authorities and take prescribing measures to reduce the risk of spread. Okay. He may mention that he has read about that hospital superbug, like Clostridium difficile. He wants to talk to you whether his mother is whether his mother is infected because of that. Then again, acknowledge her anxieties. Okay, don't say right and left. Say I acknowledge and I appreciate your concern. Be honest. Say okay, this is one of the concern that our team is having, and that's why your mother's tools have been sent to the lab. And now reassure him that well, it is treatable condition, and we will give there are treatments available, and we will give her correct treatment for this bug if she got it. And also we will regularly monitor her for any complication. We will do blood tests and x-rays for his for her tummy. Okay, this will give him reassurance, his son, because he's now he may ask why it is caused and this, and tell that your mother's this bug, your mother's gut defense mechanism, they were disturbed by some factors, could be due like antibiotic treatment, and that's why she got this could be the reason patients can have this infection. And however, it is completely treatable with treatment, and very rarely it can cause complications. Now don't show him the golden sight always, because his mother is sick and his mother is old lady. So just gently remind him that when the patients okay, when you told before that could be the antibiotic, then at that point tell her that the old patients, they are more vulnerable, and the hospitalized patients and patients who are having other diseases, they are more susceptible to such bug. Now he asked that why this antibiotic was given and it caused this infection. Then tell gently that this antibiotic was given because when she was admitted, she was sick, she was having infection of water, and it was given in her best interest. Okay, and it was given for the short period of time. So like this, you have to manage this skill and tell him that you are going to speak to this about ward manager, infection control team. If his son raises question about staff hygiene, then tell him that you will speak to the ward manager and infection control team, and tell him clearly that you are going to listen for me in the next 48 hours, and if he doesn't, then you can contact the ward manager and ask for an update. And if still he is not happy with your explanation, then give him the contact details of the patient advisory liaison service or complaint departments of your hospital. Okay, so like this, and do the end, you recap, patient recap, and offer sports help, follow-ups, arrangements, everything. Okay. Please like, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.